Kai Sotto, a 7'3" Filipino professional basketball player who recently played as a center position for the Adelaide 36ers at the Australian NBL, now debuts as a player for the Hiroshima Dragonflies B League.
That's again now. Sotto in transition. Big man lays it up. While Kaizu gets his first 2 points in the B League. Kai's running down the middle. Sotto goes in. Wrap round. Uriana, are you serious? Kai went in like George Gervin with a fangirl. And now, he's about taking mid-range. This time he takes it. He plays defense. We're off his block. He makes a little cut. Finds Sotto under the basket. Oh, baby! Laban Filipinas! So nobody was under the basket to get a rebound. Now the Morocco man. Alan Durham goes all the way. The bolts. It's rejected. High with the block. Also problems. Sotto says, not in my house. Take the Johnny B delivery back out again.
Kai Sotto finishes the game with 10 points, 2 rebounds, and 3 blocks. Unfortunately, Kai's debut was sealed with a lose as Ryukyu Golden Kings defeats the Hiroshima Dragonflies with a score of 86-78.